it's good to know it didn't end completely. Gunfire and happy days, funny how they get along so neatly.